Good evening, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Cottonmill Live. I am your host, Jeremy Ryan, and we are streaming live to you from my living room. We are back with some really cool jazz, and I am so excited for you guys to hear what the guys have for you. Okay, so I just want to get straight to it, and I want to bring these guys up. Well, let's just start with Daniel LeClaire. I'd like to welcome Daniel up to the stage, please. Woo. Yay!
Thank you.
There's someone else here to clap for you.
It's so okay, I'll clap for myself.
Okay, so before you get started, I just have a few questions. You're new to Nashville, right?
I'm new to Nashville. I moved here last year, end of last year.
How do you like it?
I love it.
Yeah.
It's amazing. I have so many friends here, and they're like grounded, wonderful people, and that's what I wanted.
So why Nashville?
It's music, and I do music.
Yeah.
And I was in the coast, I was in New York and LA, and I just wanted something more chill.
Yeah.
And this is it.
I get it. So you're here with a trio.
Yeah.
Tell me about this trio.
My boys from Wisconsin. So I grew up in Wisconsin, and these guys are incredible, incredible jazz musicians, and pop too, everything. They play it all. But they're wonderful. Mike Underwood, he's on the drums, and Paul Zuckerman on the keys.
Nice. Okay, I want to get the show going.
Okay.
Because you guys sound incredible just from the sound check.
Thanks.
Before we start though, you guys can tip, and we encourage it. If you love what you hear, please tip these boys. You will see on the screen, we're gonna flash it up there, their Venmo account. So please, this is how you guys make your money, this is what you're doing, and we wanna support these guys as much as
Thank
we can.
You.
So tip, tip, tip your musicians, all right? Okay, this is now your show. I'm
all
gonna
right.
get out of your way. Take
I
it
gotta
away.
Bring up my boys. Mike Underwood, come on up.
Yeah!
Oh, it's bright in here, it's bright in here. And Paul Zuckerman on the keys. You ready, boys?
Yes.
All right. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. This is Paul Zuckerman on the keys. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Oh, fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all and adore. In other words, please be true. Oh, in other words, in other words, in other words, I love. Come fly with me. Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic, there's a bar in Fort Bombay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me.
just fly away.
Play a little for us, Paul. All right. So we love the jazz. We want to bring more jazz to Nashville because I got here and realized there's so much country. There's a ton of pop. And,
Country?
Country. Can you believe
what,
it?
What country?
Country. The music. And, we would love to bring some more jazz into Nashville. So, if you support that, hit me up, follow me, send me a message. Let's get some more music going.
You're my funny Valentine. You're my sweet comic Valentine. You make me smile with my heart. So graphable, so unphotographable. Yeah, you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Your mouth a little weak. When you open it to speak, are you smart? Please be smart, but don't change a half of me. Funny Valentine, oh, stay. Because each day is Valentine's Day. Stay funny Valentine.
So this next song is one of my absolute favorites to sing, and it was one of my grandparents' favorite songs. So this one's dedicated to you.
Your love that lasts forever, and a promise to be near each time you call. And the only heart I own for you and you alone, that's all, that's all. I can only give your country walks in springtime, and a hand to hold when leaves begin to fall, and a love whose burning light will warm the winter night. That's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, have told you they would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. I am sure who have told you they would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time it can never destroy. And my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all.
Thank you. All right, we're gonna get a little sexy now, if that's okay. I was influenced by a lot of black artists, and Otis and Stevie. Jeez. Mike Underwood, ladies and gentlemen. Stevie, Otis, Ray Charles. And this is one of those songs I've just been singing forever, and you know, I have black artists to thank so much. We do, for the soul in music. So this is for you guys.
summertime. And the living is easy. Fish are jumping. And the cotton is high. Oh, your daddy's rich. And your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, singing. Hey, and you'll spread your wings. Then you'll take to the sky. High, but to that morning where nothing can harm you. Daddy and Mama standing by.
All right, boys, come on. Zuckerman on the keys. I gotta hand it over. Mike, why don't you take a little drum solo? I gotta take my jacket off for this thing. Mike Underwood on the drums. I don't know if those, did you use elbows? Were those elbows?
Yeah, I use everything. I try to get
everything.
All involved, yeah.
I don't want to ask.
I think I saw a knee.
I saw a knee. All right. Let's do a little local song.
I think that
would be nice. Maybe a little Chris Stapleton. We're going to go out of the jazz genre and do a little blues, a little country blues. And do a little Tennessee whiskey, just because we're here. Two.
used to spend my nights out in the barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd ever known. But you rescued me for reaching for the bottle, yeah, and brought me back from being too far gone. You're smooth as Tennessee whiskey, yeah. You're sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy, yeah. Honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. I used to look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottles always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it, yeah. Cause there's nothing, no, there's nothing like your love to get me high, smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're sweet as strawberry wine. I stay stoned on your love all the time. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey, yeah. It's Tennessee whiskey. It's Tennessee whiskey. You're as smooth. It's Tennessee whiskey. It's Tennessee whiskey. It's Tennessee whiskey.
I mean, I don't think whiskey's really smooth, so I don't know. I don't know what that means, but all right, so people ask me all the time what my favorite song to sing is, and I ask them what genre, and they're like, your favorite, just all-time favorite, and this is that song. This is a Ray Charles song.
Never knew art of making love. Though my heart, it aches with love for you. Oh, afraid and shy, I let my chance go by. The chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky guy. You'll never know the one who loves you so, 'cause you don't know me.
So cool. Give it up for Jeremy Ryan, you guys. This is such a cool, incredible space and experience. And I was home in Wisconsin with these guys for quarantine. And, you know, as an artist, it's just a really, really hard and weird time. So we started a group called The Quarantined. And literally 2 days after everything shut down, we had our first live concert. And we did 27 live concerts. About 150 some songs, right. I think.
Right.
Yeah.
In 3 days.
In 3 days. No, and that really, really kept us going. And thank you to all my fans and supporters and friends and family that, that you know, tipped us and helped us put food on the table, because it's crazy. It's just a really crazy time. But, you know, it's time to get creative and have some fun and get close to the ones you love and get close to yourself. So that was kind of the main thing for me. I really learned a lot and looked inside during all of that. And it's still happening. I mean, it's still real. So still keep working on that. And it's going to be a better place, yeah. I think. Yeah. I could be totally wrong, completely wrong.
Who knows?
Who knows? Nobody knows. Nobody knows anything. That's not true. That's a huge lie. Some people know some things. All right. So these next couple songs, these next four songs, in quarantine, we recorded an album. and it's called the 21st Century Standard, and it's all jazz standards from the 20s, 30s, 40s, and it's really cool arrangements like you've never heard before of classic songs that you've heard before. So check out that album. It's going to come out probably in about 2 months, I think. We're pretty close. We finished studio stuff, and now we got to figure out everything else. So y'all know how long that takes if you're in the music business. But I think let's do this.
Saturday dance. Heard they crowded the floor. It's awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. I couldn't bear it without. Don't get around much anymore. Darling, I guess my mind is more at ease. But nevertheless, why stir up memories? Been invited on dates. Might have gone my way for it. It's only different without you. Don't get around much anymore. It's only different without you. I don't get around much anymore.
Yeah. All right. So this next one was, this was interesting because we got a request for this. We did request songs during quarantine. And this was one of those songs we've done like 500 times a month. And it's like one of the,
seriously.
And we're like, how can we do this differently? And we're just like, let's make it up tempo. Like, let's just literally flip it. So this is At Last.
My lonely days are over, and life is like a song. At last, the skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped in clover, the night I looked at you. I found a dream that I could speak to. I've dreamed that I could call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to. A thrill that I had never known. Oh, you smiled. And then the spell was cast. And here we are in heaven. For you are mine at last. Thank you. found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I could call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I had never known. Oh, you smile, and then the spell was cast. Here we are in heaven, for you are mine at last.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah!
The ending of that, if y'all know anything about music, the ending of that song is so crazy. It goes from like 3-4 to 5-19 and... so crazy. All right. So this next song is my favorite on the album, and it's very intimate. So I was in a show choir in middle school and in high school, as you do. And this was one of the songs that we did in it. And I really wanted to do something from my musical past. What'll I do when you are far away and I am blue? What'll I do? What'll I do when I am wondering who is kissing you? What'll I do? What'll I do with just a photograph to tell my troubles to? When I'm alone with only dreams of you that won't come true, what'll I do? Last one from our album, and this is a fun one, so enjoy. This was inspired by Hollywood, that show, the Ryan Murphy show, so if you haven't seen that, check that out. This is a fun one, so this is my fave.
Only you
can make this change in me, for it's true. You are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you. Only you. You make this world seem right, only you. You make the darkness bright. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you. This world seem right, only you can make the darkness bright. Only you and you alone can thrill me like you do, and fill my heart with love for only you. Only you, you are my destiny, for it's true. You are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you. Only you. Yeah. All right. So this is the first song I ever sang at Birdland. Fun fact, this next song. Yeah, Birdland. I worked there for about 2 years. And Johnny Valenti, if you're watching, I love you. This is an Otis Redding song. And Bublé actually covered it, and Bublé just has these incredible arrangers around him, and this is one of those songs that just kind of inspired me to do covers and arrange things just completely differently, put my spin on stuff. So this is a little Otis for you. They be weary. Women, they do get weary. Wearing that same old shabby dress. But when she's weary, try a little tenderness. Just anticipating things she may never possess. But while she's without them, try a little tenderness. It's not just sentimental. She's got a grief and her care. But a word so soft and gentle makes it easier to bear. Oh, you won't regret it. Women, they don't forget it. Love's got a whole lot of happiness, and it's all so easy. Just try a little tenderness. But a word so soft and gentle, it makes it easier to bear. Oh, you won't regret it. Women, they don't forget it. Love's
Love's got a whole lot of happiness, and it's all so easy. Just try a little tenderness. All you gotta do is try. You got to hold her. Hey, you gotta squeeze her. You gotta try. You gotta try and always please her. You won't regret it. You won't regret it. You got to try. Smiling at me, nothing but blue skies do I see. Bluebirds singing a song, nothing but blue skies from now on. Never saw the sun shining so bright, I never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my, how they fly. Oh, blue days, all of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Play a little for us, boys. I never saw the sun shining so bright, I never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my heart they fly. Blue days, oh, all of them gone, nothing but blue skies from flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know just what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world, and a bold world for me. In the sea, you know how I feel, don't you know? River running free, you know how I feel. Oh, blossom on. tree, you know just how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
Song. This has been my pleasure to be here. I know Mike's had a good time. He's been smiling the whole time. Paul's had a good time. We're here in Nashville. I live here in Nashville. These boys come down and play here all the time. So hit us up. We'll be around. Thank you, Jeremy. Love you. So much. Thank you, Cotton Mill Live. How beautiful is this? I mean, it doesn't get much better than this, right? Thank you, Jeremy.
Oh. Hi. I told you, dude, that was unreal. Thank you so much for taking time to come out and perform.
Of course.
That was crazy. Insane. Okay, so as I said earlier, we want to tip these guys. So I have it up on the screen. At least I think I hit the button before I came down here. Should be up there. I've been flashing it all night, so don't worry about it. Tip your friends, y'all. They have worked so hard. They're amazing. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to run back to the board and hit end on their stream. So if you want to say anything as I run back.
I don't want to say anything. You know, I said enough, okay. But I'll sing.
Oh, do that. This is it. Good night, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by.